Hello everyone, I'm here today with Dr. Mukund Sibi, University Distinguished Professor of Chemistry and Biochemistry, who recently was listed among the top 2% of scientists in the world. That's unbelievable. Congratulations, Dr. Sibi.
Thank you very much.
We are so lucky to have you here at NDSU. The top scientist list recognizes the most influential researchers across a broad range of scientific fields and pulls from several high-level metrics. The list is updated annually using single-year and career-long data. Dr. Sibi is in good company here at NDSU with 25 of our researchers listed in the top scientist single-year list and 25 researchers listed on the career list. That's unbelievable. When I first heard that, I was super excited to hear about all of our success. So, Dr. Sibi, what does it mean to you to receive the worldwide recognition for research excellence?
Thank you very much. It's a big honor, I have to say. We are proud of our science. My group over the years actually does science in two major areas. One is material science, and the other end of the spectrum, we do chemistry in medicinal chemistry. So medicine and materials kind of expand our interest. And I have to say, no, I haven't done lab work in a long time. So yeah, all of the credit, creativity, etc., goes to the students. I mean, the students who are the ones who do the science, hard work, input into the science. So, and that's what makes this award very, very meaningful. Science is a teamwork. I mean, you don't do anything individually in science. So, I think whatever recognition comes my way is really a team recognition. So, and I've had, you know, awesome students over the years, and I have awesome students now, and from all over the world. And diversity is one thing I really value. Because that's really how the globe is, and that's what the workforce is. I have graduated 33 female PhD students.
33, I love it.
This is just fantastic. And that's another kind of we're talking about metrics. So that's one of the metrics I'm really, really proud of.
You should be.
I think that's the kind of things we really like to see, make a meaningful impact on whatever level we do.
Well, it's a real honor for us to have you on faculty here to do this amazing work. I love everything you just said about students. I just have to ask, how many students have you had work in your labs over the year? Any idea what that number might be?
I have had more than maybe 300 undergraduates in my lab, close to 80 PhD students, graduate students, 80 postdoctoral students, visiting scholars, and all over the world.
This is one of the things that I love about NDSU. Our students get to work with world-class faculty like yourself every day. Top 2%, unbelievable.
I think that's what separates NDSU from other schools.
The research we're doing clearly has a global influence, so congratulations on the impact that you're making. In fiscal year 2024, NDSU earned $142.5 million in external funding for research. It's the highest annual award that we've received, a 75% increase over last year, and you are a big part of that, Dr. Sibi. So for that, we're very thankful for everything that you do, and everything that you do in terms of our research helps us really maintain that R1 classification that we are so very proud of. So thank you to you, thank you to your students, thank you to the great work you do in the lab. And I gotta have you say, put up the bison and say 1, 2, 3, go bison.
Go bison.